Last night, when the yellow moon of November broke through the last line of turbulent Midwestern clouds, a lone frog, the same one who probably announced the spring floods, attempted to sing.